with 5 shots. That's all she had in the gun. 5.
We begin with breaking news. Police are investigating a quadruple homicide.
Turn this up.
This horrific crime has shaken the community to its core. The father killed here is a former pastor. Now take a look. Nearly 20 hours later, detectives are still on scene investigating, and the road is still closed. Police say multiple weapons were used, and all of the victims had multiple gunshot wounds. They've been on scene all day trying to piece together this unimaginable murder.
From the bottom to the top, once it started, won't stop. It's a racist, empty box. Every corner took a chop. Kill at a pool, fuck the cops. Put that on my box. If I see you, it's gon' pop. Jump 9 on the spot. Tomorrow, you'll be chalk and the whole hood hot. Swear it was a plot to lay you on your block. Bullets burst of pain, give a bloody blood clot. Karma is revenge, and you're bound to get caught.
Thugs live, thugs die.
Urban city streets where these youngsters keep being toe heat. Trying to get on their feet, then knock you off your feet so they can eat. No surrender, no retreat. Feel attention when you meet, and their eyes deceit. Rob you is a treat, submission is defeat. The ghetto is a game, everybody gets beat. The streets will get you toe tag, covered in a sheet. Put into a freezer in the party next week.
I'ma hit him first try.
We don't care who we kill. Fuck who died.
To try and form some type of organization or create a situation where the